you could put a guitar in that guy's hand and he could play with anybody on the planet. And after he got done playing, they would respect him because he's a player.
Best friend and neighbor ever. We were neighbors for 10 years. And to be able to support Kim in this effort is just amazing for me and Beth. We just love it. We're so happy that so many came out to the Arizona Biltmore Golf Club. And this is just the beginning. This is the inaugural event. And the plan is to continue and grow and honor Glen Campbell Memorial Tournament and to make a lot of money for Alzheimer research so we can make a difference. That's really why we're here today.
We miss him.
We miss him.
Yes. We love his music.
A legend.
Great we want guy. More music.
Keep singing, Glen.
And we're enjoying it with our good friends. We want to thank Kim and the whole family for the sacrifices they've made to bring blessings to us.
And I enjoy the opportunity to come here today and contribute to the foundation. I know it's going to do a lot of great work.
A third of my life was spent with him, and definitely he changed my life. Miss him.
Glen was a great man. We enjoyed his music. We're happy to be here for the first annual. Joy.
Just want to give a thank you and a shout out to Glen Campbell family. Thank you for having me out here. And I hope I end up living how bad I play golf out here today.
I'm Paul Pertzer. Got a chance to work with Glen on his golf game, play golf with him.
What I see from Kim and carrying on Glen's legacy within helping those people with dementia is a fantastic mission, and I'm really happy and lucky to be a part of this first Memorial Golf Tournament.
Hello, Kim and family. This is a great event you're hosting this year, and I look forward to next year's event as well.
Been a great time so far. Really appreciate you having us out for this tournament.
It's a wonderful time.
Great cause. Looking forward to next year already.
Thank you.
If Glen was out here watching me golf, I think he would like it because I liked the way he played the guitar. He liked the way I played golf, so we had mutual agreement there.
So it's a pick that Glen used. Got it, so I brought it out for the tournament to use as a ball marker in honor of Glen.
Hi, I'm Junior Spivey. I want to give a special thanks to Glen and Kim Campbell Foundation for giving me this opportunity to be involved with such a great cause and have an opportunity to bring the community together. Just thank you.
So excited, Team Intercom, and we've got Tom. Show him your ring, Tom. Show him your ring.
Oh, yeah.
Tom Sneba.
Woo! Indy 500 right there. Having fun at the Biltmore today. Thanks for having us out.
Just happy to be out here at my grandpa's first annual outing. We were out here, he'd say, you know, swing hard in case you hit it.
But he was the best guitar player in the world and the best singer in the world. Glen Campbell, our hats off to you.
Thank you very much. Jerry, PJ, Johnny, and Howard.
We wish you were here, Glen.
I have the dubious honor of being in a picture that hangs in the Paradise Valley Police Department with Glen driving and me going, slow down. And they love that picture. It's just me going and Glen going, we got caught speeding. And they have that blown up into a great big poster in the Paradise Valley Police Department.
We'll be right back.
4 years old, running up the stairs to your bed. Thunder rolls and I pull the covers over my head. You say it's just a storm, enjoy the show. You take me to the window and you show me that it's beautiful. Never had to ask you to sing for me. It's just the way you put me at ease. Bone for bone, we are the same. Bones get tired and they can't carry all the weight. We can talk until you can't even remember my name. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering. First guitar and I just wasn't getting it right. You show me how to play, said it doesn't happen overnight. And in a couple of years I come home and show you how I play Blackbird. And though I miss a couple notes, you still say that it was the best you'd ever heard. Never had to ask you to smile for me. It's just the way you put me at ease. Bone for bone, we are the same. Bones get tired and they can't carry all the weight. We can talk until you can't even remember my name. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering. Now I have to ask you to sing for me. And I have to show you the words to sing. You're standing right in front of me and slipping away. Bones get tired and they can't carry all the weight. We can talk until you can't even remember my name. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering. Daddy, don't you worry, I'll do the remembering.
So much.